right, always fight, never quit, do it right, play the game, win it life, have no shame, there's no time, feel the pain, live the grind, I could change, in my mind, pick a lane, commit and climb, the only way, to win at life, I never miss, that's fact, taking big swings, bitch, hand me the bat, put me in the ring, you'll go out in a bag, cause I sing what I mean, and I bring it to the mad light, ain't got time to kill, I got time to feel, I took the red pill, I know life's short, so I wanna live real, but how's it supposed to feel? And I don't feel no shame, it's a mood you lack. I go crazy, nah, bitch, I ain't lazy. Track after track, I work on this shit daily. Pass me the jack, right as fuel, got me hazy. About to unpack all these things I've been chasing. I've got visions in my head, like memories after death. To be a legend instead of something you can forget. I'm living up every breath, I'd rather lead than be led. I'll fill the seeds as I spread, with every word that I've said.
Doing, oh yeah, I haven't had another butcher. Not in the season. Start. Alright, how y'all doing? Hope we're doing well. A little, made a little drinky poo. Mm-mm. Oh. Ooh, boss. Minutes. I can't do a dungeon in 10 minutes. I can't even do like a normal one. Puppy, no. Weekly bonus claimed. Okay, so I did the boss. I'm trying to do something weird for 10 minutes. World boss, world boss, world boss. Sorry. Yeah, that's not what I meant to press.
Oh,
shit.
You found one of them. Mr. Sprague's works.
Must have his hands full tending to so many wounded. I pack up everything I can.
Wes. I don't know what to do! Well, boss. Hi, Lachaza! How are you? Alright. I'm replying to you, Jezza, so you can hold on. Just travel there. Did the few easy quests. Please hold. One moment, please.
fled in the night.
Is that alright, Tetsuo? How the fuck do I create a poll in Discord? In a chat? Hmm. That is a good idea. What's the poll about? Seconds. Oh shit. Shit. 8th and 9th. Oh, okay. I don't mind. I'm taking leave from the 5th of September to like the 17th, so I'm fine with either. I'm not working for 2 weeks. Alright, well, should be here. Make it? Oh, I made it!
Hello?
There's no one else here with me? Like, what the fuck? Oh. Well, lucky you, I was hoping for 8 so I can still stream the Saturday. I can do whatever, purely selfish on my part. Yeah. I booked too late to do weeks, because I was like, you know what? It's my birthday and I don't give a shit. Eighth will be the go. All right. We're waiting from Trent, Cringe, and Afraid and see what's what. Sometimes plans are harder when people, like, you make it for everyone instead of just for you. I never do this, so this is a big step for me, lol. My psych will be so proud of... I'm proud of you. That's all that matters. Oh, we'll reply in a sec. I just wanted to get the boss. Okay. Is that all we're waiting for? I'll leave work though, must be off to bed. Work being kicking my butt. Much love. Yeah, my work is kicking my butt too. So today I drank alcohol for the first time since we went out. But I'm chilling, having fun. And I haven't got work tomorrow. So I was like, I could go to bed really early again, like I did before, but I don't know. No point in being a sad Nelly. This one. Oh, 4 minutes. An hour 3, an hour 18. What's the least? But yeah, let's do this one. Take it easy, lovely. We'll talk tomorrow. Yeah, I'm off work tomorrow. So if you want to raid or do anything, let me know. Obviously, once you finish work, I kind of want to learn streets. I think that's my plan for tomorrow. I was like, oh, I could jump on now and learn it, but it's not my brain. I don't have the mental fortitude right now. So tomorrow will be, I think I'll learn how to do streets. Thank you for the look. Battle pass level, yeah! I'm so dead here. Hey Faith, how's it going? Sorry, ad's starting. Yeah, good mate, and you, the last 2 days have really been interesting. I hate it all. Just the role change, they asked me to do something else and it's really draining. Just getting adjusted, but it's fine. I will live. Just my social levels take a beating. How's work? How's your new job going? Are you heading to bed soon? New job sucks. Oh no. How come? Oh, you were keen for it. Oh, what's up? Hello. Oh, how's everyone doing? Good, thank you. How are you doing? Welcome back. I need more game. Oh, that is a little rough, I will admit, being called surplus. Good, taking a break from default a little up there. I'm still only level 51. I got home and I was just like, I don't want to go to bed. So, Maybe on for an hour. I might be on for a couple dungeons, a couple whispers. I don't really know. It's so bad though, FaZe. It's incredible how people don't always in like some positions like don't know how to talk to people that aren't they're like subordinates, and they think it's like he may have just been like, oh, this is funny, like it'll be hilarious, and it's like, well, hopefully it was just a joke. Hopefully he like chills out a little and they'd slap him. I mean, yeah, it's a new job. What do you have to lose? You're in probation. They just... Okay, bye. Nah, it wasn't a joke. Oh, that's really awkward. Trust me, I wanted to punch him. I would want to, too. Like, oh, shoulda, woulda, coulda, eh? Shoulda, woulda, coulda. So yeah, like I said, are you going to bed now? Are you going to even fucking go to work tomorrow at this point? Like... Not going to bed and not going to work tomorrow. Okay. What are you doing then? You playing? You gonna jump on? Play games? Will it be Tarkov? Will it be just another game? Something to chill to? What's your poison? You'll be in bed and then you... What do you mean I'll be in bed? I don't have work tomorrow. If I had work, I would have been going. No! I don't work Wednesdays. At the moment, anyway. So I worked yesterday, the last 2 days, and then I go back Thursday. So tomorrow is puppy park for a few hours in the morning. An energy drink. And a pastry to, like, wake up to. from 7-Eleven. Oh, sorry, the Coles Express near my house. And then I... Yeah, it's been like two, three hours in the park. Probably two. I basically just walk until I hit 10,000 steps. Oh, yeah, right. Sorry, I'll learn your roster better. No. You don't have to. But if I was working tomorrow... I mean, I start at 10 now. My roster has changed. I was starting at 8 earlier, so I'd be trying to go to bed at 10. I know. But I, like, also just don't expect it. I'll probably like go get a haircut, maybe grab coffee and for a walk in the sun. Nice. Yeah. So, oh, that's what my stream title is meant to be. Try the V Energy sugar-free apple. It's like apple lemonade. It's fucking fire. If you like sugar-free energy drinks, of course. Not everyone is a fan. But it is so good. Similar plan, but I'll take Bubba, who's asleep on his little couch behind me. Oh my goodness. Heavy 33644, thank you so much for the follow. How you doing? Oh, you actually scared the shit out of me. Whew. How's it going? We're grinding and grinding up on the floor. I wanna see you looking at me like you already know. I wanna hold you, fuck you. I don't know why that song popped in my head. Garbage.
I cannot carry more.
Well, I'm done. High ponytail today, guys. We were feeling it with my little white scrunchie. We were all black. Work. It was lovely. It was a vibe. Don't know the immigrants you burial. Yes. Yeah, that's shit. Nope. Hello, Corbin. How are you? I know it's been a while. Sorry, I am just adjusting to my new role at work, and it's very draining. Ignore me. I'm not ignoring you. No. I would never. My brain is just really slow. Fucking took you long. I know. I'm honestly, because I just don't expect anyone here like watching. I started at like 10. Wow, it's already nearly 11. And I'm just chilling. It's not meant to be like, come look at me. I'm good. How are you? Like, I don't know if you saw my tweet from yesterday. I was very drained. The new role is tiring, so it took me, like, I literally got home yesterday, I sat at my PC, and I just repeated the words no. I'm excited, my GPU rocks up hopefully tomorrow. See, that's the thing, I really want to do that, I want to upgrade my PC, but I don't know how. Like, I'm dog shit at... I am so dog shit at that. I can't even imagine, like, I really struggle to put RAM in, and that's, like, one of the easiest things to do. So I'd be stressed. However, I will probably need to buy a new case. I think I'm just gonna end up, a new... Just a new PC build. Just start over. From 570 XT to it. Ooh. Yeah, no, I know that. That sounds big. Let's just upgrade all this stuff. Win favor, my friend. That sounds good. Necromancer endgame. Bone spear. Give me the board. Are we going here? And then up to the middle. Grave. I wish I could put. Nope. Raven, how's it going? I'm good, I'm good. What's up with you? How you doing? I am, yeah, just... I am tired. I'm honest. And I honestly just jumped on to waste some time. I'm gonna, probably be on for another hour or so. Maybe to midnight, just after. I'm good, just chilling, pushing my sorcerer to 91. Fuck yeah, dude. I also have a level 50 hardcore rogue. I couldn't do hardcore. Sorry. I look away too often and then die. Get distracted. Yeah, that happens to me. Give the things. Lista is easily distracted. It's very true. Don't listen to me. Apparently, are you not gonna show them face? It's a Dutch chance. Versus enemies affected by damage. Cold poison, lightning fire, cold shadow. Well, you would have done it. Fuck it. I'll do it. Chat. Commands. I'm gonna write the commands first. Any sub gets all these commands. I killed in level nice level 101 butcher. Fuck yeah. These currently all the sub commands. Any subs get to use them. This is currently Faye's favorite. And you get to use it. It's like every
this is where you would something. Not expect my head to be.
I was almost out of potions, but I ran like hell looking for potions. Favorite? It's mine. No. It's technically me and my content. He took a thing of my stuff. You didn't even capture it. You got given it. It's not yours. I said it. Nick's captured it, so... We're playing together, so it's our content. Just technically. When are these reset? 26 minutes, possibly not long enough. Fucking 91 though. Is that your seasonal, Raven? Nah, it's my thing. Lol. No. Oh yeah, I've got to put the last sub on the wall. That was from yesterday. Oh no, not yesterday, maybe the day before. Day before that. I didn't stream yesterday. Oh no, I was just asking, is your 91 your seasonal? I was just checking. And is your hardcore seasonal? Is that from before? Yeah, and you're in my seasonal and hardcore seasonal. Okay. I literally can't even imagine the hours it would to be Oh, how did you break it at the same time? And I work full time. Yeah, I work full time too. And then I, my other game, Tarkov, wiped, and I jumped back on that for a while. And then I just didn't want to play anything. Sometimes I get like that when life gets a bit much, and I, the last thing I can picture is playing games. But I want to jump back on the grind. I mean, I've only got a couple months left available of this. My hearts? Oh, they're all dog shit. They're all pretty dog shit. Oh, my gear is like less than 600. I've just only just gotten a few then. I'm pretty sure I don't even have hearts in one of them. They're all orange. Because I know that I'm not going to keep this for long, so I don't really care. But as long as one is like an, it's an auto. Just wait to get a barber heart. Ooh. Barberheart. What does it do? You do and multiply, so it stacks up all the damage you do and multiplies it up to 15. That is a juiced. Ah. Pretty much you can go from hitting thousands to millions. Oh. Do we lose all these hearts when the character goes eternal? Is that what the idea is? Yeah. That's what I don't want. So sad that I'm gonna grind all this. feel like coffee. Me too. Well, I feel like an energy drink with vodka. Is that the same thing? I don't know if it is the same thing. But I'd love one. Vodka Red Bull. Fucking, I got monsters. Yeah, I'll allow it. It's a big cabinet. Yeah! Ain't no rookie. It is! It's not just a taco streamer. Or whatever else I think CSGO. Yeah, are you playing right now? Oh shit. I like that. That's a great reaction. No, just a battle, the D4. Just sussing. Alright. I was gonna say you wanna join. But all good. You're not really playing. You don't have to. I'm not. I've just crawled into bed. Oh! Right. Sorry. All good. That's fair. I am going to die here. I totally would, but my bed more comfy than the chair. I'm on street on a console. You're not working tomorrow. Now I'm not. Rip. Make a hardcore. You don't see how much I die, dude?
Okay, sorry, I got distracted by the fight. I will read that all in a second. I'm gonna like just get more corpses back. Okay, Mega Hardcore, yeah, don't die, and you can keep playing. It's really is a lot of fun. I never thought I'd like it either, but you get to experience the game as it should be, doing all the missions, loving properly. It's no rush, lol. I'm literally about to pass out from dinosaurs. I'm just rambling. Okay, no, that's okay. Good night. Have a good, really, slap. Good night. We appreciate it. Okay, so this is where I put the thing. I loved using an aircraft, something it's not meant to do. I'm playing... okay, can I ask first before, is War Thunder free or is it, like, expensive? I'm not really a vehicle driver kind of person, like, games, but I like... It's free, okay. See, like, that's the thing, it will... I will give a game a go. Even if it's not my style, if it's free, because then I'm like not stressed about, you know, costs and stuff. With in-game purchases, okay, that makes sense. Softcore and hardcore are both fun for different reasons, yeah. See, I like this because I like to see. Oh, fuck off. I'm never gonna end this dungeon. It's fine to push high. I'm in dungeons and test different builds. Hardcore is playing smart and slow, yeah. I'm just doing AFK all the time. I play this when I don't want to think, which, it seems like hardcore is like that. Like, you are required to use your brain. I don't have a brain. Makes it hard. Makes hardcore harder when you don't have a brain. No, I have one here. Do you want to? You can come get it. Okay, I'll be on the red eye. Excellent. Oh, shit. Can I stay or do I have to leave? I don't have a spare bed. There's a couch in the garage you can sleep on. So it's your call. Or there's a couch in the living room. So a couch downstairs and I have a couch in the living room, but we will have to deal with Puppy. Okay, well that's the living room then. He can sleep in the living room with you. I don't mind. I do have another bedroom, but it's currently only laundry, so you'd be sleeping on like towels instead of a bed. Fucking hell. Okay, this one might not be going well. I'm worse at kick-ons. Yeah. Who hasn't? Slept on floors and other weird shit. But yeah. No, it's a comfy couch. It is very much Doggo's couch. I'm extremely hot. Hey, don't you know it? Oy, boy. No, I'm kidding. I'm assuming it is quite warm where you are. As you can tell by my hoodie, that is not the case here. Oh, I fucked up. It is very warm. Yeah. No, it fucked up. No, it's wet. Oops. Not mad. Sorry. I need to not die. I don't want to die. Gonna run, scare, make money, and go back to my show. Alright. I am tempted to jump onto Tarkov. And I'm also not. Like, I am in two minds right now. Sorry. Come get me, I will kill you. Right, I've slept on worse. It's warm. Twas only a short stay, but I must go. It's bedtime. Have a good one, Lister. Thanks, Corbin. I appreciate it. Sorry. CBF gaming tonight. Gonna run a scav, make money, and go back to my show. I mean, if you jump on, I'll stay on. What else are you up to? I'm still loving 17. I literally haven't done anything. Nah. You do, yo. I'm gonna die. Thank God there is a gentle breeze coming. Oh, good. I'm glad. Hopefully it chills. Like, literally chills. Let me get my hair cut now. And the lady. Hey, that's good. Gotta look good for GamesCon. Exactly. That's exciting. I'm actually quite jealous. Give me a haircut tomorrow. So listen, oh, this is me. I know. I'm sorry, who are you? I forgot. Please elaborate. I'm not sure. Who be this? Who do you be? Come on. No, apparently it's already in. I think I failed this one. What's wrong with streets? As in streets for scab? Fuck man, I just want to scab and make money. Yeah, no. That ain't happening on streets. That is a good reason. No, it's not. Play your BMZ! Yeah, Turbo Bear and LCW are only playing PMC. Okay, afraid. Nah, don't ask afraid. He doesn't play his PMC anymore. Yeah, and it, what did he do? Scabbed. Same. Frida, he banded you guys. Scabbed. Okay, Lista, it's almost 11:30. I got work tomorrow morning. No worries, Raven. Enjoy your sleep. We're heading off to bed. I'll catch you next time. For sure. Thank you for stopping by. Hopefully, you got some good grinding done today so you can rest easy. Yeah, I gotta have a level. That almost doesn't sound good. But I'm assuming it is. It's okay for 3 hours. Oh my god, that is not... That is not encouraging. At all. At all, dude. But thank you for being here. Enjoy your sleep. Oh. So, when I first come play RuneScape, it's like level 92 is halfway to. Like 99. You're like, are you. What? 92. Oh my god. That time I didn't press it. It just happened. I'm sorry. No point. Okay, so I'm going to level in my season. I'd like to get to the end. I'd like paid for the end of the season, so. I want this way and this way. Grave. Did I get it? No. I don't think so. La la. Hey.
What's over here then? And I need XP.
My burden is too
big. Oh, damn. That bit my tongue.
Nope.
Do I have it somewhere else? No.
But I'll take the theory aspect of it, I think. I'm gonna go pee. Maybe make a trick.
Never seen something finer.
Wielding?
Alice see you again?
I'm just gonna check gameplay. Yeah. Tower control. So we need to go. Possibly. Okay, I've got like 5 things upgraded to level 3 and we'll be by the morning for hideout. Yay! That's good. I'm glad. Ah, okay, they want notes. Queen. Yay! Absolutely yay. Ugh, I'm tired. Are you going to bed? Oh, right, sorry, I'm off to watch TV. If you play Turkey tomorrow, shoot me a message. Yeah, you let me know. Like, if you want to play games with me, all you do is ask and I'll, like, plan around it. I'm not working tomorrow, but, like, so same, so are you. If I didn't have anyone to play with, I was going to try and teach myself streets, but if you want to try and grind some levels and stuff, oh, this is what I was supposed to do, I'll be in it, I'm down. I'll grind streets with you. No, I was going to do offline and, like, run around for a bit and do that on stream, just do, like, I'll learn streets thing. I'd rather grind levels and try and get stuff done. I'm just stuck still behind, like, find, yeah, it's not, like, it's not going to be running around live. It would be, like, running around offline for a little bit. Figure it out. Yeah, stuck behind finding stuff. So I'm still stuck behind, like, Friend from the West. Because I keep finding bears when I do play. The only people I've ever, like, gotten close to killing are bears. And things like finding a flash drive. Finding... little things like, oh, just run customs, like, things I can do, I want to do during the week rather than, like, the weekend Tarkov stuff. Just the last 2 days has been rough. My social, like, scope has been, like, maxed out, and I just, like, can't bring myself to sit here and, like, grind a punishing game, so I want an AFK game while I just sit here and do nothing. But I'm, I need to go to the bathroom, so. Yeah. So I'm training people at the moment in something at work. So I have to teach them something. I'm like, hey, yeah, come in here. Have you got this game? Do you have this? Depending on their answer, then I'm like, yep, cool, we'll do this, this, and this. Here, watch this video, do this. And then there's potential for them to be like, I don't like it, or I do like it, which is fine. And then I might have to justify it. They might ask why it's getting introduced or why they need to conduct training. And it's a lot of explaining, a lot of talking, and a lot of like this, that, and the other. And, there has been some negativity, obviously, you know, change is always not fun for everyone, and some of that aspect has been really tough, I will be honest with that, especially considering I've spent a really long time, like, not being very social. Like, I have my little bubbles, and then but I very much choose to do that, and then I stay at home and stream, and I spend my nights with Papa, Bubba, who just got up off his couch, and then, what are you doing, monkey? Over here. He, just woke up, I think. Come here, Papa. Come here. Say hello. Say hello. Oh, yeah. We have to bite first. Biting first. And then realize it's mummy. So, nobody. Is it the case? He's so big. Yes, he is. He's a big horse. Are you a horse? Are you my horse? This is you standing on his own hind little legs. All right, go bathroom. As soon as you know, easy face, easy. All right, can mommy go toilet? Is that okay? Are you allowed? Is that okay with you? I mean, I can pee right here if that's your prefer. Do you prefer that? Should I stay? All right, come on, let's go. Any bed. Yo, good boy. All right. Getting attacked. All right, be right back. Enjoy your sleep. I'll talk to you later, FaZe. Fuck. All right, baby.
I cannot do that here. looks warm. I can fix it.
Yes, it is. Thank you for letting me know. I haven't really been saying much. I just got, when I got back from the bathroom. I did that the other day too. I've been talking, you did. Oops. I said, how are you looking so fresh and so clean, Are you happy with your haircut? I'm assuming you actually went and got the haircut now. It wasn't like soon. Yes, it's short. Nice. Gonna grab a shower now too. Nice. Yeah. Like the post, like when you get all the little hairs and stuff. Just the third one today. Luca Blaine, come here. Third shower today. That's fucking crazy. Oh, doing these well events suck, but like... It's pushing against me underneath.
Thank you.
Thanks.
Let's go here. That's what it is.
Is always hot.
Do wispy wisps. I got 52 and I got to the next thing. There we go, glyph. I'll eat side. So right now, do I want dexterity or strength more? I think strength. But I need grave. Not bad, but not what we want.
Not while I'm in town.
Which dungeon? This one? I think, is this the closest? This one.
Cannot do that here. I need more time.
I may not be able to get out of this one. You run? In the fires of hell. Run away. Oh, so stretchy. No, Papa. Yeah, I'm gonna die at least once in this. All enemies. Oh. This dungeon's gonna suck. Another season for you completed. Alright, we got a few season things. Hmm. Only one remaining. No, not over there. Looks like an event thing, but not interested. No, thank you. What are you doing? Do-ba-do-ba-do-ba-dee-doo. Free the prisoners. But do they deserve freedom? I highly doubt it. So, can't go that way. Oh, fuck a duck. My leaking heart. Alright, if I have to. Oh, I have a notification. Who's live? Oh, I died! Yeah, I got distracted. Wasn't even looking. I'm like, oh, look, I have a notification. I'm not a potato. I'm a spider.
You are indeed first.
Yes, you are. Thank you. Thank you for being the first in my chat. I appreciate it. You've done good. Thanks, Adish. I appreciate you coming in. Obviously, like, I know you said before, like, oh, I want to press it, but, you know, you want to lurk, that's cool. Thanks for being here. I appreciate you. I'm trying to get Cringy to do another CSGO night. I'm sure you'll be in for it. Only because I'm going to bed, been lurking for a bit. No, I 100% appreciate that. And like I said, I remember you saying the other day, like, I wanted to press, like, a redeem. But all good. But yeah, I'm so down. Yeah, I figured you would be. So I'm gonna try and get him. I think we'll wait till, I don't want to push him until after he's done the move and he's like set up. Puppy, don't you fucking dare. So we'll, I'll see if he's interested, but then. Puppy's put his foot on my leg. It's a no, Bubba. It's a no. Zadish? He said no. He's being mean. He's gone to bed and all. He doesn't even care about you. Yeah, that's it exactly. Off. It sounds like a plan. Yeah, I don't want Cringe to be stressing about moving his house. yeah. He literally sits here and he's got his little paw on my so it's on my hoodie, so it like scratches down. Bubba! Enough. Oh, I already gave you treats earlier. I know it means he wants to go to bed. He's tired and he wants to go to bed. Much love, big pats. No worries. That is also a redeem. And you get to hear the, it's woof-woof time. Redeem. I'm saving my points of VIP. No worries. Once, I can't even remember how many points you need for VIP. Puppy, don't. $350k, yeah, I made it high. But it's like, I'm not one of those people that also makes the change. Because I can't be bothered adjusting them. Like sleeping and stuff. Like, it's like, oh, oh god, get off, 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 off. Oh, puppy, I die now, get off! Off, ah! He's like jumping up on me, he's being naughty. No, no. Stop being it, naughty boy. All right. We'll see what we can do, Dadush. Remember, you lurk a lot, I feel like, which is fine. I super appreciate all the lurks and all the love. But you enjoy bed. Thank you for being here. Thanks for being first, as you so rightfully claimed, because no one pays attention apparently. Fortune cookie. Exactly. Oh. Hi, I knew that already. Never.
It's woof woof time.
Woof, woof time. Oh. Puppy can have pets then. Come here. He's a pooper. Look, he's pooper. Hey, don't box. No boxing. No boxing. I love you, Mikey. I love you. Do you love me? Do you love me? Do you love mommy? Hey. No. No boxing. Say hi, gentle, gentle.
Can you be gentle, please? Let me scratch me in the face. Gentle. Big boofer. He's a big boofer. Mwah! Hey, Turbo loves you. Turbo's a big fan. Pretty sure the only reason Turbo comes here is because of you. It's nothing to do with me. Okay, now you're like eating my hair. And you're still working. No, I'm fed of you both. Okay. Nah, it's mostly the baby boy. It's my baby. Hey! Alright, man. Alright. Are we good? Oh, Baba. Hey, gentle. Come on, can mommy play so we can go to bed sooner? Is that okay with you? I mean, he's liking that awesome Aussie accent. I'm British, technically, but I grew up in Australia, so I have both. I say yogurt and pasta. People go, what the fuck is that? I'm like, oh, leave me alone. Mum and Dad taught me it. I can't help it. Bubba. All right. I'm going to quickly grab a treat. I'll be right back. Get you something to eat. Come on, let's go. I'm back. I distracted him. You sound more Aussie than Brit. I am. I've been here since I was little. But I was technically born in England. It's all good. It is what it is. Oh, good big scratch on my face now. I can feel it, but... Run away. Oh no! Lives in Poland. True. You know that convenience. Not a back convenience, I just can't afford to move to Australia. That too, for sure. Unfortunately, despite being a very multicultural country, a lot of people in Australia don't learn a second language very well. Unlike other countries, so like a lot of Ukraine countries will force their students to learn another language. We had a lot of French exchange students. I learned French growing up. You will find that beyond year 6, they'll do year 12, but they won't pay attention, they won't care, and it's still, like,
equivalent of French of like, bonjour, do my tail. And you're like, oh my fucking god. Hey, I learned German for the entire duration of school, 12 years, and I remember none of it. Yeah. But I mean, the likelihood that, you know, they'd speak anything in English as well. Obviously, like, I know you speak English very well. But isn't that something nice in me, I guess, like, speak your native language? And you'd be possible having to will, maybe find someone also willing to learn a language. It's hard. Not many, not, I don't know. What am I trying to do? Idols. What? Oh, I wasn't looking. So we should learn to be forced to learn Polish. It's not, wouldn't be an easy language. Sometimes I meet foreign people who say they like the sound of Polish. Like, it's, I like learning, I like listening to other languages. I tried to learn my touch tip, and all I wanted to ask is, are you on drugs? I am, growing up with French, and I like other languages. I tried to teach myself German, I tried to teach myself Welsh at one point. So I like learning other languages. I think it's fascinating. Just because I feel like a lot of people in other countries are really multilingual and we are not here. Why are you on drugs? I'm good at learning languages, but I fail with most of my attempts aside from English because of lack of practice. Yeah, English has the advantage that obviously a lot of movies and TV shows are in English, so you can watch a lot. I've had to, like, when I wanted to learn languages, I've, like, put movies or TV shows I've watched a bunch of times into that language so that I can then understand it better. German, Russian, Norwegian, even started Spanish recently. Fuck yeah. Shit. I need to pay attention! Why do I stop people looking away? What languages have I tried to learn? German, Welsh, in school, French, and I still remember a lot of it because I did it in primary school, so it's bilingual. Like my math and art and a few other like classes were all in French rather than just like, you know, an hour a day or an hour like a week or whatever. Oh my god, this is the worst fucking dungeon. Are you fucking kidding me? Not my ads. Ads are gonna start soon. Sorry. I think. Oh, like 10 minutes. Never mind. He's on the toy. We can do it.
I'm not ready.
Cut in the time. No. Yeah, finish the furniture. I didn't think I would, if I'm honest. Explode in a second. Alrighty. Little beach, what'd I do? Cringe. I was saying lovely things about you earlier. I might have to take that back. Fucking hell. Oh, puppy, don't you dare. Get them. What'd I do? I really need to pee. But what'd I do? Oh, nothing. All right. Classic. No, me and I was talking to Zadish earlier. I was saying how the other day he was talking about me. Oh, I'm sure. I'd just be calling everyone that lady. Blame sleep. And I've got so many issues in my life. It's not, he doesn't even realize most of them. I told him I miss being called a cunt every morning. Yeah, I watched Let It Suck so that he could scream at me and so I could fall asleep for a while there. There was a period of time I couldn't sleep unless I, like, fell asleep to him yelling and screaming in Tarkov. And then we stopped playing Tarkov and was doing, like, Marauders and shit. He, like, screamed. I, like, was like, can you please scream so I can go to bed? And he's like, okay. I'm weird. All right. I'm going to quickly pee. I'm going to be back. We just grinding, we're having some fun, we're just chilling, you know, got tomorrow off, so we're doing other things. I'm thinking tomorrow I'm gonna try and do a stream, either get some levels and grind Tarkov, or, because I need some help, because I don't really have keys, and I don't really have items, so if I don't get that, I won't. If not, I'm gonna try and do a, like, a learn street stream, be fun. But yeah, cringe, me and Zadish were talking about the fact that I want to do another, because I was editing that YouTube short, if you saw, from the other night that we played CSGO, and I was having so much fun, so I said, like, oh, we should definitely organize one, and Zadish was like, yeah, I'm down, like, it'd be a lot of fun, but we don't want to make you do it before you move, because obviously that's super stressful. I packed my entire house before, all my stuff, and then I moved house, and I moved into the place I live now, so, like, earlier this year, I definitely remember how it feels. The last thing I wanted to do was sit and stream, so we'll wait. Wait till after you've moved so that you can be settled. When you had a bit of settle time, then we want to try and see if we can set up Le CSGO and see if we can pew, 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 pew. Tap heads. All right. Yeah, big. I need to pee. I'm so sorry. I'm back. Hello. Hello, Bacon. How are you doing? Poppy, stop it. No. Being a boo-boo. I was going to say bozo. You're not bozo because you're not silly. Well, you're stupid, but like you can't help that. It's not fair. Not nice to call someone who genuinely can't help being a bozo an actual bozo. It's chosen stupidity that deserves the title of bozo. I mean, it's not enough. So 5 for shadow poison. Cool, that's easy. Lightning, fire, shadow poison. I'm going to bed, big day tomorrow, and I've ended up sick while trying to move. No, okay, so before you go cringe, what's tomorrow then? Is tomorrow like actual move day? Like I don't know the exact dates of anything. But either way, if you don't answer and you're not there, hopefully everything goes well and better than predicted. It's like, can't really dox yourself because obviously you don't want to, but like, I'd definitely be happy to help you move. Moving shit that can fit in cars tomorrow. Yes, I did that too. Where you like start the move without officially moving. Big stuff and truck Thursday. All right. And then is that mean on Thursday you're out? Like everything's over, you're in the new house? I need a quick dungeon. Yeah, not as expensive. I did that when I moved from like North Melbourne out to where, like near where I live now. And then when I moved from my last house to my current house, my friend actually does house move stuff. So you can pay them to move you, do all that kind of stuff. And so they own rental trucks and she helped me out. Like she was just super lovely. Like there was just one day. So basically I spent like 3 or 4 days doing like 5 or 6 carloads a day. And I had furniture in the back of my car, like desks, tables. I even did like chest of drawers in pieces, did all that stuff. Like, cause I had bought like a smallish SUV. In the new house Thursday, cleaning Friday, weekend, keys, back Monday. Ah, okay, yeah. So a good handover amount of time, which is, yeah, important. Alright, well, I'm not working on the weekend. If you did want help and you want anyone to come around and clean and do whatever stuff, just let me know. I'm totally happy to do that. But obviously, yeah. It'd technically be your old house, so it's not really doxing yourself, I guess. But not too far. Bye! Cold barrel. I'm pretty sure that, but I think we've got it covered. But if I get in a pickle, I'll reach out. Yeah. I've got an SUV. So it can fit a lot of furniture and a lot of boxes and stuff like that if you need anything. And yeah. My literal only plan. Oh, what the fuck? Look, can you see how they disappeared? What has happened? There's things there. I will enjoy. Thanks, Cringe. I'm probably not gonna be on for too much longer. I honestly thought I'd only get to midnight and then be like, I need to go to bed. But I jumped on yesterday because I was like super taxed and like, I don't know what I want to do. Fuck it, let's do like a little bit of a grindy game. And then I spent all day thinking about it and I was like, I really want to play. I get like that. I'm like, oh, I'm just changing my mind. I'm gonna change to a different game. sleep well, Cringe. Good luck with tomorrow. I don't envy you at all. I know it's gonna be rough. So hopefully get a good night's sleep and get as much as you can done tomorrow. Like I said, I'm also not working tomorrow, so
If you need, let me know. And come out. Bitch in my core. That's what I did. Nah, cringe. Actually. Yeah. Guys, if you haven't already, please, please go follow Cringe. Absolute top bloke. Super lovely. Helped me a lot. And I'm sure if you need anything, he'll help you too. Just the way he is. Where have they all disappeared into? Why am I stuck by enemies I can't even fucking see? Is this a joke? I can't see him. How the hell am I supposed to fight him? Okay, I can see you still. And they did. What am I doing? Oh, here. Once I start poison, I really need to make sure I, like, keep doing it. Oh, I found something I need to kill. See what's fucking hitting me. I'm like, I'm standing here by myself. As well, Lister. Time to play some pew pew pew. Yes. Excellent. You, me, me, me? How do I say that? Me too. You are fucking. Let me just save a little bit. Anyway. Yes. Do the pew pew. Find the fun. Have the goods. You know, what's... As much as I'm like, I'd love to sit at one game, I want to have fun. You know what? I'm so over. So over just, like, sitting and playing a game because I feel like I need to. I want to play Dark Souls tomorrow. Didn't want to play tonight, so I didn't. Like, what is so wrong about that? I wanna play because I wanna play. And right now, Tarkov is the bit much like a I scratched the itch for a couple days for a weekend when I was really stressed with life stuff anyway. Probably not the best idea. And now I don't mind playing and I wanna play. I kinda wanna play on my terms. Nothing wrong with that. Get away from the boom. Leave you. I will you you. Nah, like, I understand. I was like, I'm more meant like, you know, when you're like, I will do, I'll be like you and do, and you, the you, and do what that is. So, my brain is very off today. My brain is mush. It doesn't exist anymore. Finished. Good, good. That's it. Last drink of the day. Oh, I'm heading that direction. I know you'll make it right. Bingo, brr.
was it? Let's get some more XP and just do... Oh, ow, puppy. Ran straight into me like I don't exist. Alright, it is 1:20. It might be bedtime, guys. Maybe bedtime.
something forged, you can take what's left.
Nearly certainly you can aura that automatically curses certain enemies to creepify. Oof. I wanna keep that for later. That's shit. No, it is fucking gross. You become immune. Oh, it's orange. Nom 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 nom. All right. We got a whisper. We got the two whispers we want to do to finish off the evening. Oh, and it is beautiful. The maxes. I'm gonna get it. I'll grind max of everything.
How can I help?
All Yeah. It's bedtime. It's not sleepy time. Alright. Who should we raid? Twitch. Following. Live. I've read Slush. I haven't read Slush in ages. I'm gonna read Slush, but he's playing Baldur's Gate. And I like watching people who's playing Baldur's Gate. So we're gonna read him. But watch, you know, watch something different. Hopefully you guys have a great rest of your day. No one I'm annoying follow is currently playing Diablo, but thank you so much for being here. If you haven't already hit that follow, it does really mean a lot. And also if you make I managed to actually do hit the 1,000 followers after a 24-hour stream, and I give away like 25 subs, which means you get to pick the sub person you're after, stream that it goes to, and the recipient of those. I recently did the 18-hour stream where I went from I took a rogue, I did before, I took a rogue from 0 to 67, I want to say, or 2, one of those numbers. And I grinded from like 8:30 in the morning to like 2 o'clock at night. I'm so tired right now. I've been up since early, and I have done it's reset for the day. Technically 177 steps, but I did like 1400 yesterday. So I'm gonna rate Slush. Hopefully you guys have a great rest of your evening. Thanks for being here. We're gonna go watch the gates and find out how bouldery they are. Hope I see you guys again soon. Mwah! Goodbye.
Hey, I got something to say. I'm just so sick of hearing everyone complain. I know it's tough and I know there's pain. But hitting bottom is the only way to change. So I'll keep hustling, you keep struggling. Bitch, I'm humbling, keep mumbling. I'll keep doubling, you keep bluffing. You've got nothing, I'll keep hustling. I've seen a lot of people who don't know what thirst is. I've had a taste of evil and tried to cure the sickness. But I just keep my head down and focus on the facts. I'm setting down gravel while you just follow the path. I'll lead them into battle while you're just too scared to act. I'll leave a knife right in my back. So I'll keep hustling, you keep struggling. Bitch, I'm humbling, keep mumbling. I'll keep doubling, you keep bluffing. You've got nothing, I'll keep hustling.